Locomotion. Amoeba shows typical amoeboid movement by the formation of finger-like temporary processes called pseudopodia. These are called lobopodia. These are formed as a result of flowing forward of cytoplasm. Amoeba moves with an average speed of 1 micron per second. Amoeboid movement is considered to be the most primitive kind of animal movement.